attention to him now. Keenum, wide open, passes caught Kendricks. And they're going to mark him out of bounds at the 4.
Well, it was good off the play action. You start acting as though you're going to boot out the other end, and you come back across the field with Kendricks, who he gets lost. And that's one area of the Seattle defense. As good as they are, they do have a propensity to give up some big plays at times in the passing game.